it's Barbie Ferreira, and welcome back to another episode of My Body Party. I think the conversation of body positivity is centered around women a lot, so I thought it'd be cool to bring over some of my beautiful boyfriends and ask them a few questions about their self-esteem issues and body positivity. So check it out.
Michael QB, 22 years old.
I'm Cameron Kelly, I'm 20.
My name is Omar Ahmed, I'm 20 years old.
Hey guys, Kay Saji here, I'm 19.
My name's Orion Klein, I'm 19, and I'm a male model.
I definitely think that men look to other men and compare themselves in the same way that women do, and it can be just as harmful. Growing up, I've always had a problem with my thighs and my hips. Because they're bigger, it was more associated with what ideal is for women versus men, I think. Like as far as like kind of the shape.
I was always like worried about my height. I'm 5'11". I'm a little bit shorter than the regular 6'1", 6'2", tall, like broad model. At one point in my life, I was like, I kind of want to change how I look. I want to get more masculine and fit and change who I was.
They want someone that's 6'1" and like, I'm not 6'1". Sometimes girls will curve me because I'm too short. They'll be like, oh, maybe you should grow a little bit and maybe we could talk. And then I'm like, you know, maybe I'll get them one day. Actually, no, I get them now because I'm popping. I used to think that I was ugly, but it was really, I was short. So when I realized that I had a cute face and my style is steezy, I just combined all of that to just overcome me being short and overlooked.
The stylists and stuff get upset when the clothes are too big on me. I mean, I think it's mostly just because it's an inconvenience for them to like clip back my pants every single time. But I also get like complimented on like how thin I am at the same time. And I'm just like, I don't know what to say to that.
You know, as a kid, I would like not want to go like to the beach or something and all this, I don't know, just cause. So basically, my ribs overlap here. You can like kind of tell on the right angle. And yeah, it's like not a huge deal at all really, but like I've just always cared a lot as a kid. Modeling I think has actually helped a lot, generally just made me more comfortable. Maybe just because I have to take my shirt off so much and stuff, I'm just like used to it now or whatever.
Pre-social media, I think a lot of what was being curated to you was specifically just those like, you know, hunky movie stars or whatever. Now there's a lot of people, anyone can broadcast themselves to an audience, and that really changes the field about who you can and cannot look to and like compare yourself to. It doesn't always have to be this like picture perfect ideal because everyone can do it.
I'm trying to like learn to accept the quirkier like parts of my look.
Everyone has different looks, everyone has different skin colors, everyone has different hair types, and that's just what everybody brings to their own table.
The idea of like the cis white male is very overpowering as far as like what the ideal is to look like. I just learned to accept myself in general, and so it's kind of everything that comes with it is just, it's me.
Find something about yourself that you like a lot and just pump it, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's okay.